Hey guys, welcome to What Matters, where we do our best to keep you informed with what matters. We keep you up to date with the latest gaming news, tech, and how-to videos.
It's been an interesting week for Call of Duty. The future is looking brighter and brighter.
So, if you're interested in seeing more videos like these, make sure to subscribe.
We have some changes coming to Call of Duty Warzone, Cold War, and multiplayer. Not to mention something that we've never seen in the history of the Call of Duty franchise. Call of Duty's Twitter account has been extremely active by dropping teasers. In case you missed it, Call of Duty tweeted out a teaser that John Rambo is coming to the game. I don't know about you guys, but I'm excited. Rambo has been one of our all-time favorite war movies, from First Blood to Rambo, and the list goes on. We have more intel that the man, the myth, the legend of destruction might be coming, John McClane, the diehard king himself. Also from a reputable source, no other than Mr. I Will Be Back, the Terminator, could also make an appearance. Like I said, Call of Duty's future is looking bright. Well, given that we don't have too many bugs, and they finally implement an anti-cheat once and for all. So we'll see. Nonetheless, I'm excited, and we don't have too long to wait before this goes down, guys. We can expect this event the 19th or the 20th of this month. Season 3 Reloaded is looking pretty exciting. I like the 80s so far. We get to relive it with our favorite war heroes. In the store this week, the Antonov Meltdown Bundle has gone live. It comes with the AUG and KSP-45, along with additional accessories. It is a really cool bundle, but given the nerfs, is it worth 2,400 COD points? Soon to come is the Tracer Pack Tropical with 3 legendary blueprints, a sniper rifle, SMG, and a pistol. And a pistol? What's a pistol? Soon to come is the Tracer Pack Tropical with 3 legendary blueprints, a sniper rifle, SMG, and a pistol, and also with accessories. Next is the Drifter, which is a Western-themed bundle based around the Tanner Tactical Rifle. And last but not least, the Music Legend Mastercraft Bundle featuring Wolf's Rockstar Operator Skin, Heavy Metal-themed Assault Rifle, Pistol Blueprint, and more. And let's rock and roll! Seems like this'll just be a routine update for the week, with a possible mid-season update coming next week with the Rambo event. Let us know in the comments, who was your favorite 80s action hero? John Rambo, John McClane, or the Terminator?
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If it brought some value or knowledge, consider dropping a like, as it helps us with YouTube's algorithm in doing well. Thank you for all the support on our previous videos, and as always, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on notifications so you don't miss a minute of our uploads. Thanks for tuning in, guys. What Matters, signing off.